And I remember, as I said, my memory's like an elephant with this. He was stood on the stage for a good little while, was he? Right? Was he?
Oh, Jesus.
And it was the most awkward moment in the world, wasn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, so John Figgs and says to me, I'm going to put on this, you know, epic music. I don't know, it was from Gladiator or something. Before your actual walkout music. I says, no, because what will I do? I want you to stand there for a minute and a half. So we stood there and I went through my little shadow boxing routine and then I didn't know what to do. So I was like, what will I do now? And then I started shadow boxing again and I started feeling really awkward.
Even when your mate's ran up.
And then my mate O'Brien, a locked out of his mind, comes over to me and says, give us a hug, Roddy. And I says, I can't give you a hug, I'm getting ready to fight. And he told me to fuck off.
No, yeah.
He says, fuck off then. And then walks off, and then I'm like, is that getting real weird? But no matter what goes on, like, you can be very nervous beforehand, you can be terrified, you can fall, they can mess up your song, they can do whatever. But for me, anytime that like that happened, you know, I'd be annoyed, but as soon as you walk through the doors, it's gone. Everything Definitely. Is gone, because it's game on. And but yeah, John Ferguson having me standing up there for 3.5 minutes bleeding. I went. I done all the combinations that I could think of.
And then he's I just started, know everything I have
then,
now.
Then I started just kind of throwing straight punches, walking down. I was weird. It was so awkward. Like, I was like, this is fucking weird, man. But I, you know, I, as I said, I overcame and came through it. And definitely.